Behold the pale horse.
In a multiverse, there would almost certainly be beings that have evolved intelligence way beyond ours, with the power to run immensely complicated simulations. Our whole universe could be one of those simulations. So where does that leave us?
Let me holler at you like you've been chosen for a reason, but you do not really see it. I assume you'll be defeated as you bring the people truth. And every time you're in the booth, know you're talking to the youth, and they are looking up to you. We have witnessed many dying, vain, and seen so many suffer. They are locking you up night and day, it's only getting rougher. Lucky public schools are tools used to teach you all to work for somebody, not yourself, and television makes it worse. You are living in a daze, you must wake up, it is time. You've been blinded by religion, used to keep you on the line. There's no limit to the places you can travel, use your mind. Lucky I am talking to you from the center of your life. You are one, we are one. Product of creation. Now the movement has begun, but there's a lot that must be done.
Hold up, baby. I just want some money. I can fold up, baby.
Think about the past, all the money you have had. You just threw it in the trash and then walked away and laughed. It is sad for the fact. Nonsense when you rap. Little Christian on a mission. This is bigger than you think. There's a power manifesting and you take it to the stage. Be the light in the dark. With heart, you'll amaze. You know what to say. Now, lucky, put them words together. There is no one in your galaxy that's built to say it better.
I don't really think these motherfuckers wanna hear that shit. They wanna hear about my wrist and how I pin my bitch. Going right on a brick, 28s on a whip. The candy paint with the flakes and the drink I sip. Who in the world are you anyway?
Who are you?
Out in my head, I ain't like that, man. Give me my pen, let me do what I do. I'm tripping, who am I talking to?
Fuck. God's plan for the end times is called ascension, but it is up to you as to whether you take advantage of it. You cannot just wish to be part of it and succeed, as it requires effort by you to lift up your vibrations. The law of attraction allows only for those souls who have reached a certain level to ascend. The process is one of living in the light and love, so that any ties you have had with the lower energies are cut. This enables you to focus on the task of further lifting up your vibrations, and as a result you will surely achieve success. There is considerable help around you, and you have only to ask and it will come to you.